What's cracking, niggas? That nigga Sook Money. I'm from Richmond, VA. I live on Southside. You already know Broad Rock shit, baby. I already know what time it is. Four rocks all day, baby.
Hey, y'all already know what it is. It's Cyrax, a.k.a. Bad Boy. You know what I'm saying? From Richmond, Virginia. On the north side with it.
Shit, man. I'm Lord Linco, a.k.a. Lovey Boy. You feel me? From Richmond, VA. Azalea. Shout out the whole north side, south side, all that. You feel me?
Fucking your bitch in Alaska. That pussy cold as hell. She sucking my dick in the classroom. Pussy be show and tell. Return when you cop that strap from your pistol. Older fro, you broke pussy nigga. Then mask up. Go get some dough. You
okay,
scared.
Got guap on the way. Lil shawty talk, she all play. Okay, designer my waist. 40 yeah. Spray shots in your face. Okay.
And Divine Council is a family of great artists that are all leaders. We really do this music shit, man. And it's not even just on like some rap shit. We really make music. We really trying to change the world with this shit.
We are the creators of our own craft. We are the creators of our own destiny. Our niggas is kings. We are all gods in turn. 100.
Shit, the first time I met Linco was at like a birthday party when niggas was like 15, 16 years old. Like, it's at fucking Dave and Buster's and shit. And then we went back to like the bro crib at the time and just recorded hella shit. And that's how Divine Council started. Like, we was just working as like friends, you feel me? Like, that's a friendship.
Cause I was just selling weed. That was my shit. That was my baby. That was my bitch. That was my first motherfucking love. And then I sold some weed to that nigga Linco.
Started cooling. Copping bud from this nigga just smoking out. Spit a verse for me. She was hot, so I was like, yo, you in Divine Council?
I said, 100, nigga, let's get it. It was history and shit. It's been nothing but dreams to accomplish, you feel me?
I'm feeling like Michael, fuck Jordan, I walk in the morning, these Nikes. My heart is blue, so you know that I'm true to the hater, come find me. I feel at home the most when I'm surrounded by finer than nice things. But I'm still good and you can't ask your mother, she know about my steeds. She noticed that airy glow, nobody quite like me, I'm curio. I got the psyche of 10 heroes, so she wanna buy that, say here you go. Your band rolled the size of a Cheerio. Used to be in that scenario.
Oh, wine? You got regulars? Oh, word, yeah, let me get a regular.
You don't have the Scooby-Doo gummy bears?
No.
Yeah. So can I have my dollar back?
I'll fuck with you, bro.
Can I have my dollar back?
Can I have my dollar back?
Bro said, can I have my dollar back? Yo.
I'm waiting for you to grab me and show you.
Attacking defense points increasing. Better creeping when my bitch policing. Get in the flip of face.
Council gang is like, you know, the whole family, you know, Divine Council and our fans, you know what I'm saying? Cause we don't like to call them fans because it's more like a family, you feel me? And that's Council gang shit.
Music isn't just sound. Music is every sense, literally. And music has a lot to do with the stars and shit, you feel what I'm saying? Like we really grab shit from each every crevice of being, you know what I'm saying? Like, we just put it into our music and we just create these vibes, you feel what I'm saying? Perfect vibes.
More guns than FPS Russia, don't make me bust you, nigga. More guns than FPS Russia, don't make me bust you, okay.
Big bitch. I really fucked with Odd Future.
Hell
a
yeah.
Lot when they was like out and shit.
Hell yeah.
It was around that time where I was like, yo, I should start a collector. So I did.
Yo, Odd Future's like a really huge influence on us. Yo, like, real shit. Niggas definitely like want to be like considered as great as them niggas. Like, real shit. Because them niggas is great just based off of the fact that them niggas did what the fuck they wanted, how they wanted to do it, and didn't give a fuck who didn't like it. And did that shit.
My motherfucking Divine Council niggas, man. What the fuck you do, man? Shouts out Lord Linco. My nigga Cyrax. My motherfucking nigga ICYTWAT. My DBSB niggas. My nigga Bink. My nigga Carvel Smooth. Nigga, where we at? I'm on P. Sherman 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney. P. Sherman 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney. P. Sherman 42 Wallaby Way, Sydney. P. Sherman 42 Wallaby, ayy. I'm on P.
Man, Divine Council is the best of the best, you know, the elite, you know what I'm saying? If you know what Divine Council means, you already know what it is. Like, Divine Council is like the gods of this rap shit, you know what I'm saying? Basically.
Okay.